Let's do another intuitive painting. And we're going to start out with a hockey of a 14. I'm just gonna throw some water down. And let's get a little ochre. Just gonna, man, let's get some cobalt. Just gonna, and let's add a little crimson. And we're gonna turn this around, come back down this way. And let's get some gold ochre. Just add water. And let's get a little olive gold, olive green. And let's go back to our gold ochre. And we'll turn it back around. A little bit more crimson. All right. Now we're going to let this dry. All right. First stage is done. And we look and we just kind of turn things around. See if a shape or shapes pop out. All right. let's see what we can do. We're going to take our small hockey. And let's get some cobalt, some crimson, touch of burnt sienna. All right, we've got a little gray here, and let's get a little bit darker. All right, now we're going to get some burnt umber, some endothrone. Kind of a thick okay, let's mix up a little bit more. a little bit darker. All right, let's go up here and get a little gold ochre with a little burnt sienna. We're just gonna same thing over here. Some brush off a little bit. Then we're going to get a little bit of this blue. While this is still wet, put a little sprinkles. Now we're going to dry that. Now I'm going to take our modified, come over here and get some olive green, burnt umber. And some endothrone. Just a little bit darker. And let's add a little yellow. And we're just going to And we're just gonna put some dry brush in here. Same thing over here. Let's get a little bit darker. Get that a little bit bushier. Now, we're going to get our card. Now, let's go with our palette knife. Now, we're going to go rinse our brush off. Just bring this down. Yeah, let's get a little of this dark. And let's do the same thing over here. Let's kind of get a little bit of the gold ochre. Then we're going to come up here to our blue mixture. Little scrape. Thank you. Now let's dry that. All right, let's get our small rigger. I'll go back up here in this dark. Get a little burnt umber, a little endothrone. And let's just go ahead and add a few more here and there. Now, go back to our modified and get some turquoise. And we're just gonna think let's go back to our little dark here. And we're gonna Same thing over here. All right, I think we'll call that one done.